Well, it's a crowded field of candidates running for school committee and city council in Bangor. Last night, people were able to hear directly from those candidates. Four people are running for the two seats on the Bangor School Committee. Among the issues addressed, the importance of adjusting schools for kids with needs, adequate teacher pay, and fighting bullying. And for city council, it's the largest field in at least 35 years, 11 candidates running for four seats. Some of their themes focused on tackling the homelessness issue, the opioid epidemic, and fixing the roads. The election will be on November 5th. Absentee ballots, though, are available now.